fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. Tom just... He's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
Oh, I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption.
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, look out!
Shit! Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now,
all right, so... all right. Screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clean! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes, hit him again.
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on, hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
You don't learn, do you, Mike?
Watch this all day. Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, teach him. Teach him good. Yeah, you like that?
Come
how about
on.
That? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit. Roll.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I... Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no bars.
You know what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars,
we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Tucker. Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
Keep that in mind. Deacon out. What the hell? Good.
Mass grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how.
Hey, it's okay. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Let's see. Scrap.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Useful.
What the hell?
Won't be needing this. Fuel can. Should be it.
God damn it, not now!
Too bad. That's it.
They can't get you now.
Are you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out. Don.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
Shit, perfect timing.
Done.
see. That should do it. Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time. God damn it. Fuse blown. Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Power's off, figures. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. All right. Here we go. Another Nero recorder. What happened here? An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Is that what this shit is? Checkpoints, waiting to die. guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. Is it? Goddamn nest. That's gotta be close. Another nest. Let's go. Be clear now, damn freaker nest. Should be safe if we move through here now. Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night. Freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see. You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Okay. touch me.
Come out! You are lost. You shall be found. You are one of the lost. Come to us. We will help you find the path.
I must free him. I must get him.
I have a left.
Shit! Now!
Huh.
House is sealed up. How does she get in and out? Ladder. This is it. Come on. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No! That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
I was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together and... got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. You have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them. They're gone.
Lots of sick people. No. No. Look out. Should go. What's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is...
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Belknap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were pretty bad men. Do you understand?
I see him!
What's that?
You sons of bitches,
cover.
Let's get this started.
Get behind cover! Move it! Yeah! Get him! Get him!
Yeah! Kill him! No! They're in!
Come on, come on, come on!
Come on out!
He's not gonna move! Get him!
There we go.
Uh-oh.
They're down! They're down!
Keep on running away. He's just running around!
Stepping off.
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
Yeah.
Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
They have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad and everyone got sick and I didn't know what to do. And men came and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how I'm gonna...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.
How you doing?
What do you need?
How's life in the hot springs?
Yeah, I can upgrade that. Here, good as new. Good choice. Can I get anything else for you? Find me if you need anything else. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Ah, I rode this one hard. Come back soon.
Hey, leave him be!
I didn't do anything.
Oh, no! No more! No more! Oh.
Just get to work. You'll be okay. You got something to say about it?
Wait a sec, I got it.
Oh. Boozer said you guys were thinking about heading north.
Yeah. As soon as we put together enough gear, we're riding out of here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
See you again. Yeah.
This is O'Brien. This is the engineer. Ready to this big sight. It's a very, very, very...
Columbia Springs. Yeah, yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deacon.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Yeah, I thought you said you could take them on.
Oh, I can, but for the little while, the chapel without me this year.
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Go right faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of shit. Deacon out.
Let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. Now, Brian, got some questions for you.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Should be it.
Can use this. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them, the mobile medical units, and I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know, but Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered. Son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Oh, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again, you know?
Tucker's all right. Open up.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's going on?